Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia and Oromia clashes is that US Oromia Liberation Army claims that Oromia Liberation Army fighters carried out an attack on Ethiopian militias in Oromia region. And during this attack, many militias killed and many weapons of Ethiopian militias captured by Oromia Liberation Army. Whereas Oromia Liberation Army said that including AKM GAF-81 pattern rifles, Yugoslavian Zastava M72B1 LMG, East German MPI KMS-72 rifles, Type 2 AK-47, GAF-81 furnitures, SKS M1 carbine, Mohsin Nagant M44, and other captured by Oromia Liberation Army. Viewers, you know that war is going on in many areas of Oromia region between Ethiopian Army, its allies, and Oromia Liberation Army in many areas of Oromia region. And Ethiopian government also declared Oromia Liberation Army and Tigray People Liberation Front as a terrorist organization. So we were so far this latest update about Ethiopia and Oromia clashes. Thanks for watching.